Time.
What's the story?
I don't know.
There's a lady on a bus drinking a drink with her friend, the swimming suit. Is that the craziest story?
Uh-huh.
And she took her swimming suit for a ride on the bus. What do you think of that story? What other stories do you want to read? I will find the pink toilet story. I think it was this way.
This way.
There's a bubble story.
I want to hear the bubble story.
Let's see. I don't know where the pink... Let's keep looking.
I found something.
That's okay. Open it up. What is it?
Nothing. Can I...
Open this up. Wow! That's a story! That's Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's story. What do you think of that story?
That story's crazy.
That story's crazy?
Thank you.
I want to find the pink toilet. There it is!
The pink toilet.
The pink toilet story. What's that story about?
Pink toilet.
I think you need one. What's that story about?
Uh-oh, we're missing something.
What are we missing?
I don't know. We're missing a number.
How about words?
We're missing me.
We're supposed to fill in those words. That's called a crossword puzzle.
I want to get a crossword puzzle now.
You want to fill that out? All right, let me ask you the questions. Let's see if you can... Here, the first question is... J. Edgar Organization, abbreviation, that's one across. What do you think that is? What J. Edgar Organization, one across. What is that? What do you think that is? I'll give you a hint. It starts with an F.
F.
And ends with an I.
I.
And the middle letter is B.
B.
So what does that spell?
What's B?
FBI. FBI.
Where is B?
FBI goes in one across. Got it?
Got it.
Okay, good.